in the middle of pain, in the middle of tears, is working.
You may be wondering if Jesus really cares when fears arise. How does he feel your tears? Or how could the God who spoke the earth, the sun, and designed the galaxies be so in love with you and me?
Some doubts may have crossed your mind.
You may be doubting his word is really true.
But rest assured.
But rest assured. He knows the plans for you.
No.
No, not one mark, one jot, one dot, one letter of his word will fail to pass.
Work together.
you might have a situation.
Situations, persecutions.
He said that
all things.
You might even have some sleepless nights.
Sleepless nights.
Tears in your eyes.
Crying nights.
He said that
all things.
Hallelujah. He said that in this world you
situations,
you will have tribulation.
Persecutions.
But you can take courage. Because I've already overcome this world. That means that our Father is purposing all things. It's all in His hands. He's not surprised by anything. So
situations, persecutions,
all things. You might have sickness in your body, but sleepless nights. Might be messed up, but
every little thing.
All things. He's working it out. It's in His purpose. It's in His plan. He knows what you need.